Easy, guys. Welcome to the stream. So I'll just pop out the chat and we'll get going. Wow, spin fire. I really like this April Fool's Day feature. Oi, oi, Jim. Oi, oi, full of shit. Easy, Max. Easy, Mike. I don't know if you've seen today, but we've got fire. It's gone all back to the future. So once you reach 88 miles per hour, you go back in time to a previous version of Swift. So we've got stage one of a three-stage race. So over the next 3 days, there's a race each night around London as part of a 3R league. And the person with the most points wins the three-stage league. So I thought I'd mix it up, do something a bit different. Then we can see if we can win this mini league. Today is a flat course, the greatest London loop flat. Tactics are to stay with the front guys and I guess a long range sprint. Easy, all about the cadence. Cycling Sean, Ben Brown, Brent, Devon, wicked to see ya. It's 58 kilometres, which is gonna use up my stamina. We wanna inject some killer instincts at the end. Where's the sunnies? I know, right? Crazy, the sun is out today. I should put some on. It's going to rain over the next couple of days, so in fact it's cloudy for the foreseeable. Watch if we don't set fire to that plywood. So I'm not going to do a tour of Autopia because I've got this three-stage race to take care of. But next time a tour comes round, I'm going to race it, even though they don't let you, you know, have placings. But I'm gonna write some code over the top of it that is gonna allow us to have placings viewable on the streams. There's no Bloodsport mix number 3 yet, John, but if you want it, I can make it. Yeah, I took my weight back from 84. I lost 17 kilograms overnight. And I'm back to 67 again now. Look how much my avatar looks like me. Can't believe my avatar actually looks like me. Don't really race too many flat races. So this should be interesting. I think last time I did, my Wahoo got ripped off from the bike. They separated. So hopefully that doesn't happen this time in the sprint. I've made sure my Wahoo is fully secured. My bike is fully secured to the Wahoo. Ha! I'm the Zwift avatar model. For this one anyway. Beard and hat combination. Hiding behind that guy's ass. There you go, look at that. See ya. I've already done 20 miles today. Outside. Use a key. Easy Toledo. The Toledo Torpedo. Just getting warmed up. Got some cold ginger tea in my bottle. I had about four dates, my dual dates before this, with some more ginger tea. All right, so I'll have until Sunday to do stage one. Cheers, Brent. The tour of Autopia. So did flames come out the back even when I'm on the trainer? Let's have a look. Yeah, there you go. So flames come out the back side of your wheel when you go into the red. So I'm hoping there's a possibility I can get first in the whole three-stage race league. Today's a flat race. So we'll be in contention, but I've got to get my sprint in order. And I really do think it's more about articulating the power I have when I do it outside on the indoor trainer. Everybody who seems to have a good sprint in Zwift has a different technique to me. Like, my sprint technique indoors is not the one. I was actually watching videos of Chris Richard and Cameron Jeffers and their sprint. And they do something with their upper body that I don't do at all. And I think it's something that I've got to work on, as well as doing outdoor hill sprints, which I haven't started doing yet, because they're going to take a lot out of me. They're going to take a lot out of my FTP training, which I am working towards for a Sakalobra TT towards the end of this month. Because we are going to Mallorca. Yeah, the serpent wiggle. Is that the technique? Because like Cam Jeffers, he has the, oh, Ross. Should have been watching the clock. Or practicing my sprint technique right now. Watch the flames. Oh, it burns. We'll get back to sprint technique later on in this race. Whoa there. Let's rein it in. So it's the combined points from a three-stage race. They're the 3R London races. Today, tomorrow, Wednesday. I'll put a link to them in the description. Once we're done today. Oh, we don't want to be on the front. Whoa. We want to use as little energy as possible. As little flames as possible want to come out the back of us. Let's just stick in this little group. I love that it's glitchy as well. It's like firing lasers at the same time. Do lots of spinning today. Oh, what are we doing on the front again? Yeah, sprinting indoors is such a different technique. Whoa, look at the flames. Oh, so I guess when we go indoors. The flames come on. And when we go in to the red. Alright, lots of spinning today. Lots of drafting. We've got a pro off the front already. That's a bit mad. Lots of meditation. Staying calm. Staying with the front group. It's only for a day though, Lord. I quite like it. Not a fan of the flames. I've not done any sprint training since making the video. Not really been outside, and I've not initiated the indoor part of it either. We will though. Because I think it will take too much away from my racing if I'm racing mid sprint training. I've got to shift everything around. And my winter plan had to come to an end, which it is about to. But I made the video when I did, because it was something I knew I was gonna do and that I knew needed improving. I definitely need a rest. I've already done 20 miles today. But you know, we've got stuff to do. Got to get it done. And this three-stage race ain't gonna race itself. Unless it really is just a load of bots. No, I don't drink beer, man. Not while I'm training. When I'm not training, I would. But it puts on too much weight and thins your blood. So that was just the lead-in. We gotta relax. We'll get a decent sprint in Zwift, I have no doubt. It will make all the difference to be able to sustain over 1,000 watts for at least 5 to 10 seconds at the end of a race. That's my aim. Just need to inject the killer instinct, technique, and training, and we'll have it. I just haven't started that yet. Too much racing back to back. Cheers, Tim. Enjoying. Yeah, long race. Flat. We are aeroed out. Yeah, I'd be interested to see what fatigue happens. We've got the 808s. We're as aeroed out as we can possibly be. We've got some sweat tubes. I'm good, thanks. Unless they add another half a watt per kilo. Yeah, I want flames, I want large heads as well. No, I didn't shrink my height. Just my weight to 67 again. I think the breakaway's tiring out. We're catching up now. So, it's time to conserve. Stay in this group for as long as we can. Conserving energy. The thing is, we were getting pulled along by this solo break with no time to conserve. Under 400 watts anyway. Yeah man, tough competition going on. This is a three-stage race. Flat course today, hilly course tomorrow, and then a semi-hilly one, I think, on Wednesday. And then whoever gets the most points accumulated is the winner.
Rotation heavy, you can be the one that people don't know just yet. Or they ain't seen a show just yet. I'll show.
Yeah, he's just waiting now. Good effort. Gave us a scare, I guess. Next time I do a stage race though, I'll have some overlays that show you the points and how much time there is between us, the stats across the stages on each stream. But for this one, we're just getting stuck in. Yeah, my heart rate is not that responsive today. And it's probably because I've already done a few miles today. And I'm tired from life. Maybe we'll do Tour of Autopia. We'll see. But it's me, coming for the speaker, loud and clear. I'd really like to race it though, and have you guys involved in that, so that you can see what the points are accumulated across the Tour of Utopia. Back in the day when I started, I had a heart in my chest cold like a freezer. I always try to follow in the steps of a wise man, wise man, wise man. We've got a spin more now. No more attack mode. I always try to follow in the steps of a wise man, wise man, wise man, wise man. Who's that guy again? I always try to follow in the cheers, 876. Nice thing to say. I'll see you in 2019. I think I'll make that one of my goals for 2019. Sorry. Yeah, for 2019. No. 2020. Who knows what year we're in. I think that shows how tired I am. Yeah, 2020. There's flaming wheels going on, just not right now. Stay tuned. When we go in the red, the flaming wheels come out. Yeah, that's the one, 2020. That's 2020. This race is tasty. You never see me walk off. Everybody did come to us, not one. Mommy dog, them back online now. When everyone disappears, because your internet connection fails. You must lose the drafting effect, right? When everyone's avatars disappear. Because this probably uses hitboxes to calculate your draft. So when the avatars disappear, so does your draft. I don't think I've ever done this route before. Cheers, Phil D. Shout out to Phil D for the donation. Unbelievable, man. Thank you so much. All goes into the Watts. We're getting the Watts to you. Ah, we've got a drink. Yeah, cheers, Phil. Let's do this. Breathe deep. relax. Breathe through the stomach. Easy nails. Easy, Jacob. Good to see you, man. Easy, Sabio. Back on the stream. Back getting stuck in. Back to 67 kilos. In the draft. I wonder how tired these guys are. Oh, I don't want to be in front, that's for sure. Keep under 200. So many guys in this pack, I know you feel the way I ready to attack. You don't see it. Loud, clear, vibrant, pressure, loud. Oh, watch for those red numbers. Breathe deep until then and stay in the draft. Under 300 watts if I can. No flames. Yeah. Yeah, Becky, I was listening to Becky's radio show today. Killing it, as always. I hope she's well, whatever she's doing. Yeah, who's going to win this race? I think it's going to be a war of attrition. Who's most knackered? I think whatever sprint there's going to be, it's going to be all out anabolic because everything else is going to be spent. So what do you think? You think I should do a long sprint? A long solo break at the end. Maybe like a kilometre to go. Keep the watts over 450 for the last kilometre. What do you guys think? Is that my only shot? We like 1 kilometre solo. Put it to the vote. Team tactics. Watch that flame glitch. Ah, cheers, Tim. Yeah, I don't think so either. But it's our best shot, I guess. All right, so what do you think is my best shot, Tim? Never mind if I can win it or not. What's my best shot? Stick with the sprint and just inject some killer instinct this time. Find a wheel. Stay behind it and go anabolic. Yeah. Especially as it's not an uphill finish. It's going to be hard to hold 1K. I just like the sound of it. Something a bit different. What about any other kind of long distance solo break? Anything to stay away from a sprint? Yeah, I reckon so too, Tim. So what's my best shot? 3 kilometer break? Or just find a wheel, stick to the sprint? Oh, cheers, Lordy. What is the point in me doing this? It's all training, I guess. I love all you unoptimistic guys in the chat. Just adding fuel to my wheel fires. I like the sound of that, Tim. Long range, group of 5 or smaller. Alright, cheers, Tim. Each time we rail it, we lose another one from the group. War of attrition. Just don't be the one getting dropped. So I've 200 BPM before, but not for a while.
Like the game, especially.
still a long way to go. We've got flames glitching out over the sky of London. Doom music is very appropriate. Cheers, Steve. Good to see you, Nikki. Yeah, I agree, Brent. Zwift has very little in the way of competitors right now, but that's going to change. That we've remained in this front group. Feels like a bit of a miracle right now. Moves. Keep it under 300. Tim's decided I would love CBRK physical replay. I watched Pritchard's video today. Is that the same thing with the crashes and stuff? I think that looks like quite a lot of fun. It's definitely some goofy graphics, but I quite like it. It's not really so goofy forever. So enjoy it while the goofy graphics last in CBRK. Cheers, Leicester man. So what I'm doing now is watching for moves, chasing them and hoping it sticks. And we have a small breakaway group. Is going to happen. You have to stay drafted. Even when I'm on the front, I don't want to drift onto the front, even if I'm pushing under 200. Something I've got to get better at. Not drifting onto the front, but staying with the group. Solo. Do a solo. How long to go? Who's thinking solo? YOLO for the solo. All right, we're getting a lot of solos going on. How long to go before we solo? Yeah, it's the kind of thing I like to do. Whether it'll work or not, I don't know. Depends on if everyone else is tired, isn't it? Who's willing to chase. I reckon I've got like 340 for... How long does it take to do 10 kilometers on this course? All right, here we go. no point in this. We're gonna chase him down. As flat as a pancake. I think we try a kick of that little box heel kicker. Nothing left. Gotta conserve. Nah, they're coming in too hot. Come on, B. Sorry about that. Too many hitters in this group. Won't be tied out yet. Recovery. Thank you. Phil, mate. Legend. I'm doing all I can. Gonna need some blueberries after this. 60 brutal kilometers. I'm drowning in the sweat right now. Cheers, man. Yeah, guys, smash those likes. I appreciate it. Every like's an extra watt. We're going for an hour and 5-6 minutes at the moment. An hour and 6 minutes in the front group. And a group of hitters. Cheers, Trev. Get ready for the kick. We'll spin it up. Am I feeling a solo 3K? I don't think so. I don't know. Cheers, Paduzzi. Cheers, Anthony. Easy, Smelly. Oh my god. Ah, oh, what a workout. That was for Gus, by the way. Ah. Oh. Woo. Ah. Oh. Yeah, it's all good though. All good training. A lot of fun. Cheers for everyone who gives me support. Just come back stronger. Cheers CMD, cheers Phil man. Cheers Smilly, cheers Derek. Oh man, cheers JGB. Cheers Trevor man. What happened to Moldy at the Nationals? Cheers Scott man. Woo! God damn it. My legs are tight. Thanks so much for the support, sticking with me on that long one. Another good day's training. We've got two more stages to go that aren't flat. So let's look forward to that. Cheers!